Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions. And there's just no question what this man should do.